Ah, there we go. Sorry, my mic wasn't coming on. Alright, I also double-checked to make sure the video was working too. Alright, so I'm back for another Luigi's Mansion 3 video. So last time we did part 5. You know, I know part 5 there was a little bit of mishap with the audio bitrate and everything, but looks like I fixed it so it can be exactly where I want it to be. So we're almost done with the game, so let's continue where we left off and do part 6. Alright, where are we going to next? The fitness center. I know it's scary, but we gotta do it. Nobody's home. That do it. Well, door's locked. Can't go this way. Thank you. Oh, shoot. Oh, he's trying to spook me out. Yeah, I got you now. Oh, they had the key all along. Okay. This should get the door open. There we go. Yeah. Let's see if we can try to ooh, more money. I'll take it. Yeah, let's roll. Oh, they spotted me. Thank you. So wait, hold on, how am I supposed to... This is gonna be difficult. How am I supposed to get those away from that guy? Recover the button from the boss, because we know, I know that. Shoot. Hold on a second. How am I supposed to get those things away from him? I need to figure out. Let me think for a second. There's gotta be some kind of thing I can use to get rid of those objects. So you gotta make him hit the other guy. Oh man. Dang, he missed. Yeah, I see you. There we go.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Whoa.
I'll take that. I'll take those. Let's see. Let's see.
What?
Hmm. Let's see what this does. Oh, you get free. I don't know what that is. But it is interesting. See, I knew there was something. Alright, to the next room. Looks like there's some kind of pattern. Just need to figure it out. I gotta be careful. Looks like there's some kind of pattern I need to figure out. Looks like that did it. Well, looks like we're not going back that way. Or maybe we can? Okay. Okay. I hate heights. I don't like heights. Aw, what? Yeah, I see. Whew. Yeah, this place gives me the creeps. Alright, let's go. Can we go now? Thank you. Looks like they can't be blinded by the lights. Oh, you can't be serious. Oh, crap. No, you don't. Get back here. Yeah, I gotcha. I see.
Oh, yes.
All right, let's go. Jeez, what you throwing volleyballs at me for? How did he get me from there? Come on, show your face. That'll stop him. Come on, come on, come on, come on. That's disgusting. Stop spitting on me. I'm trying to get you to come out and play. There we go. I got you now. Yeah, it's hard for you to get out now, is it? Gotcha.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Now, let's get out of here. That's enough working out for one day. Aw, not this guy again. Not that guy again. Ah, it's the cat again. Can y'all stop eating stuff? It's not food. Here we go again. There she is. Oh, crap. Get your hands off me. No, you don't. I forgot the punching bag has health in it. That's enough. Oh, there she is. Come on, bring your butt back down here. Went to the next floor. Kitty. Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Oh, my. Uh-oh. Well, she went this way. Jeez, don't spook the man out like that. Oh, they got snakes in here too? I hate snakes. Okay, who's throwing stuff at me? Don't come here. You're not biting on me today. Thank you. Oh, so now we're playing hide and seek in the sand? Is that what we're playing now? Jeez. Let's not do that again, please. Darn it, she went to the next floor. What was that?
Oh, yeah.
there he goes. She goes again. Jeez! Oh, you tried to trick me, huh? Not gonna happen. Come here. The dance hall. And then we'll stop there. Whoa, where'd you come from? Okay, you're gonna have to come back out at some point. Get your hands off me. Man, he's not gonna stay put. There we go. That's enough out of you. That was too easy. Give me that. Would be great if you weren't a ghost, though. Oh, I don't think she's happy. Back it up! Back it up.
Come on.
Ah, almost had her too. Nope, I got you now. Come on. Oh. Don't. I think I hit the jackpot. I think we're gonna stop here. So let's go back to the basement. Back to the basement. Hi, we're going to stop here, and I'm guessing next time will be the finale. So until then, I'll see you on the next one.